We're here with Amber and Jay Farrell and their son, Nate. So take us back to what exactly does Nate have?
He has mitochondrial disease. That is where the cells in his body don't convert food to energy as efficiently as it should. So that causes an energy deficiency throughout most of his systems and most of his organs. And that's why there's so many doctors here at Shands currently working with him and tracking his progress.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you want to go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you.
There were some markers that were coming up on ultrasounds that didn't look quite right, but they weren't able to pinpoint exactly what the issues were.
If it's cold outside,
he was born, everything looked normal and great, but at 2 weeks we noticed he was beginning to have some difficulty breathing. He was retracting and just not doing quite right.
And that's what brought us to Shands.
My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small.
So you immediately come to Shands. Of course, they got the best doctors in the world, and they run some tests, and then they tell you this. What goes through your mind?
Everything and nothing all at once, because we're trying to grapple with a child that has something that you don't even know. It doesn't even have a name yet.
Is my
How do you cope with your family, with you being a parent at Shands, I'm sure, for running tests all the time, and you have a life at work, and you have your family. How does that weigh on your shoulders?
Well, it has become part of our life.
And you help somebody every chance you get.
Children's Miracle Network has been pretty incredible in this entire journey. I mean, they're able to give distractions to Nathan. They're also really great about, you know, what they give to Shands and the research, money for research and money for therapy. It's been definitely life-altering for us.
Your husband was saying that this is a very rare and mysterious disease.
We just don't know how his life will unfold over the next few years. He's doing fairly well right now with the amazing help that we have from the doctors here at Shands. They're able to keep track of his systems and help him function at a better level than what he would without their help.
Things in here in the next 10 years or so.
Knowing what the future holds is fairly mysterious, but we try to live in the moment. We try to maximize our time and attention to the small details of life as we have, and we wait for the future to play itself out as it will.
My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small.
Somebody listening right now to pick up the phone and make a pledge to Shands and Children's Miracle Network.
Thank you, and you know, please, it's definitely a help to Nathan and to so many other children here in so many ways that you can't even imagine.
We'll talk to Nate here, who's busy right now playing a video game. How are we doing? Yeah, you doing well? What are you playing?
Let my pet, remember?
Yeah.
In Boston.
Are you having a good day? Are you having fun today?
Yeah.
What do you like to eat?
Apples, chocolate biscuits, peaches.
What do you like to watch on TV?
Doc McStuffins.
What is Doc McStuffins? I don't know.
These are all these big toys, except animals.